Hi, my lovely Taurus. Welcome to your monthly reading for month of August 2020 by Maya Inc. Oracle. My name is Jelka. I'm Croatian psychic and tarot card reader in Vancouver, BC. My dear Taurus, this time we're gonna do Celtic spread, Celtic cross, and after that we're gonna have love reading. My dear Taurus, we're gonna look for the card that is gonna be major card for you, card that is gonna be most important thing. What is going on this month and everything else is going to be rolling around this card. So dear angel, spirit divine, please give me correct cards for Taurus for month of August. So your card is number 13, that is that card. And now we're gonna look for other cards to do Celtic spread. So the card that represents you this month is the World card. This is you. What is crossing you or supporting you is Nine of Pentacles. Your foundation is Chariot card. What is leaving your space is Page of Swords. What is right now present is King of Pentacles. And we're gonna look for a few more cards for you guys. Dear angel, spirit divine, please give me correct cards for Taurus for month of August. So the next card represents situation, what is coming in your month of August in your life. And this card represents your personal energy. Then we're gonna look the what is gonna be your people around you. People around you having Knight of Wands. And then we need two more cards. One card gonna be your hopes and fears. Your hopes and fears this month is Ten of Swords, and there is final outcome. The outcome for you, my dear Taurus, this month is Nine of Wands. Those are your cards for month of. My dear Taurus, for this month we have those three cards in the middle, and those cards represent first, this is a situation, what is going on this month, this is major thing, what is happening, and everything rolls around this. This month for you there is some ending. There is some ending in regard to something. Something is ending this month for you, my dear Taurus. And you yourself, you have the World card. This is you. New beginning. This is end as well. This is end. This is completing one chapter of your life successfully and starting new. This is a period when you like transition. So after this come number zero or one. So this is your card. And what is supporting you or crossing you is Nine of Pentacles. So this is energy of self consciousness, self-reliance. Or material things, or being satisfied with yourself, not much being in contact with others, but being okay with yourself, like not depending on other people. So it's independency. So your independence is, and whether it's supporting you or crossing you, I think it's supporting you. But that is your thing to decide about yourself. For everyone else, it may be different. This is general reading. So this is ending for this month. You are completing some chapter of your life and you are starting new, and this is independence is supporting you, I guess. My dear Taurus, the foundation for you this month is the card that is connected with Cancerian energy, with home, with security, so with protection. And this card, number 7, Chariot card, Major Arcana, is going to be having an impact on you for longer period, not just for month of August. So this is the foundation for this month and is connected with this card, with ending. Well, there is some ending. This is a kind of foundation for that. So I guess this is, you are ready for new start. You are ready, you balancing those energies and you are there and you are ready to move on. My dear Taurus, what is going out of your space this month is Page of Swords. Some gossiping, some information that was not clear, that was not maybe half true, half not true. So something what is cloudy, what is not clear, is, and some gossiping is getting out of your space this month. And that's great, some gossiping, you don't know, but it's much gossiping. My dear Taurus, what is right now happening in your life is King of Pentacles. So, while you're being ready for new start, right now you're already working on each area of your life. You are prospering, flourishing, you are doing everything, whatever you need to finish, fix, whatever you are touched, there everything is like, okay, everything is getting success in that work. There is material energy, finances are great, so there is a King of Pentacles, that is earth energy, so you are able to accomplish anything, whatever you are doing. So you manage your situation in each area of your life. That is right now the King of Pentacles, your present situation. What is coming in your life in this month is Five of Wands. And this, you can expect some confusion with other people, some fight, some different opinions, and you are gonna be, maybe everybody is gonna be holding on their own things, and they're not gonna be finding common solution for with each other. So they're gonna be fighting and arguing and things like that. You can expect this kind of situation coming into your life in the month of Taurus. Your personal energy is going to be this month Two of Swords. Well, something is coming with arguing, fighting and things like that. You are going to be waiting to make the correct decision. You have to make some decision, but you are having difficulties in that. You're going to be having difficulty make some correct decision this month for some reason. People around you, my dear Taurus, have energy of Knight of Wands. People around you are ready to start something, to work on something, to get some into action. So there is this energy that is supporting action and movement and work and things like that, and connection and everything else. So that is people around you. My dear Taurus, in the place of your fears and hopes, you have Ten of Swords. I guess this should be your fear, because nobody wanted to be defeated. And that is, maybe you are struggling bad with that. My dear Taurus, your final card is Nine of Wands, and you was fighting hard. You are standing there protecting yourself, your position, your whatever you are protecting. You are not gonna give up. You are there and you are know what you're doing, you know, like you had hard time, you are exhausted, you are maybe even more than that, but you are there and you know what you did. My dear Taurus, before we look your cards for love, we're going to take a look one more time for those, on those cards in front of us. As we can see, this month, everything revolves around ending. Some ending is coming into your life. There is some ending, and you're looking for some solution, it looks like, with Two of Swords. Some ending is coming to the end. There is new beginning, successful ending and new beginning. And your independence is supporting you, it looks like. You are ready to move on with this Chariot card. Gossiping and going out of your space. Right now you are managing everything okay. But in your space coming some fight, some kind of confusion fight, disagreement mostly. And you have to make decision, but you are not sure exactly right now at this moment. And this month you are not ready like for that major decision, but this is some ending and you have to make decision. So people around you are in the energy of working, of moving, of connecting to each other, with each other. Excuse me. You have difficulties with Ten of Swords. You are you have fear about being defeated, but you are not defeated because you have Nine of Wands and you are standing there. You was fighting. You are exhausted and tired. You was fighting hard this month, but you are there and you know what you did and you have you are proud of yourself. And you don't think you're gonna give up, so you have this card for final. My dear Taurus, we're gonna look for one more card. We're gonna try to clarify this Nine of Wands. And I wanna get more information about this, your final, your Nine of Wands outcome. So please, angels, divine spirit, give me more information on this card, on final outcome for Taurus, on Nine of Wands. So more light, let's put more light on that. There is Wheel of Fortune. So this month, as your project nears to completion, so you're completing your project, you are close to your completion. So your luck is improving, your situation is improving. So with this Rod of Schicksals, with this Wheel of Fortune. My dear Taurus, we have a Love Spa Tarot. We're going to look for your cards for love and partnership and relationship. What is to expect this month for you in that area? Dear angels, spirit divine, please give me correct cards, correct information for astrological sign of Taurus for month of August 2020. So, dear angels, give me correct cards. Show me the cards I need to see. Show me the cards I need to see for Taurus, for month, for love, for August. So your first card, Three of Staves, is your foundation for your love life this month, my dear Taurus. And then we're going to look. Your partner card is Innocence, Zero. And you yourself, your card is Ace of Arrows. And you together have Six of Staves. That's great energy, great card today. My dear Taurus, when get some love, this month for you, everything rolls about commitment to the relationship. So making plans together with your partner. Having time together. Realizing your hopes and your dreams. So this is card about partnership, real partnership. And it's about greater intimacy and patience as well. You can as well expect, when you having your partner with you can expect new social contacts. And maybe for you, some of you guys, this month you may be having some small trip or something like that together. Your personal card, your own energy in this love relationship this month is Ace of Arrows or Ace of Swords, whatever you like to call this card. This card represents your honesty. Honesty in the relationship. So you are not really thinking about past, what's happened before. You are forgetting about past mistake, past things, what's happened in your relationship. You are like that kind of person that you are, that's great energy, forgetting about past, if there were some mistakes and things by your partner. So you know that toxic, so you're releasing that toxic energy. Yes, anyway, you're looking for compromise. And you are determined as well in your relationship, so this is give you as well inspiration for your, you are a person that is inspiring your partner and your in your relationship. My dear people, your connection with your partner is Six of Staves or Six of Wands. These cards represent happiness in your love, in your relationship. This is either a new beginning for you or refreshing your feelings again, coming together with your partner again, with new fresh energy, with new fresh love, new interest in you, in each other. So for some of you guys, it may mean making commitment to further your relationship. As this energy renews, energy of love, romance, this renews, you may be in situation that you're going to be, if you're single and you have this partner before, or you're getting maybe in other stage, maybe you're getting engaged or something like that for some of you guys. But anyway, these cards represent happiness and victory and success. My dear Taurus, this month you are blessed with those cards, with energy, with cards in regards to love and partnership and relationship. So you are expanding with your connection, social connection, while you're having partner. And you are having success, happiness, triumph together, maybe planning something new, improving like your relationship, getting more, getting farther in that, maybe engaging or planning something together, building the house or something, planning the children or something like that. But your partner is ready for new start. Your partner is ready. If your partner is there, then he has new energy, new potential, playful energy to start again. If it's this your new partner, that's great energy as well. For some of you, that may be a new partner. For other of you, it's like just fresh new energy in your relationship. And so you are there with Ace of Arrows. You are dedicated to your partner. And you're going to be having happy relationship this month, guys. My dear Taurus, this was your reading for month of August 2020 by my Mayanka Oracle. My name is Željka, I'm Croatian psychic and tarot card reader in Vancouver, BC. I would like to thank you guys for visiting my channel, for supporting me by subscribing, liking, and sharing. Thank you very much. If you didn't do that yet, take a chance and do it now. Subscribe, like, and share. Thank you very much. I love you all, guys. I wish you all the best. Enjoy this month. And see you next month with new reading for you. Bye for now.